Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to install Acer power button software. If you installed Windows and you want your Acer laptop power button to be working as normal, you have to install this app called Acer Quick Access. You have to do that manually by yourself because you can't get that with Windows update. So follow the tutorial and you're going to get it done. I'm going to put the link in the description for you to download it. I hope this video helps you. See you guys in the next one.